主要这工作了吧？
主要这工作了吧？主要，mainly, especially, 这 this. In this sentence, it means this situation. 工作了吧？工作 work 了 already, but just this situation. 主要这工作了吧？Means especially the situation is I already got a job.
主要是工作了吧，主要是工作了吧，还有点不太好意思问爸妈要钱了。
还有点不太好意思问爸妈要钱了，还，also or still，有点 a little bit，不太好意思，不太 not really，not too，不好意思 means shy，so 不太好意思，a little bit shy，问爸妈要钱，问 to ask 爸妈 dad and mom。要钱 for money. 问 somebody 要 something means ask somebody for something. 问爸妈要钱 ask dad and mom for money. So 还有点不太好意思问爸妈要钱了。A little shy to ask parents for money.
还有点不太好意思问爸妈要钱了，还有点不太好意思问爸妈要钱了。
关雎尔，22岁。
关雎尔，22岁，500强企业实习生。关雎尔，the name，22岁，measure word for age，22岁，22 years old，500强，500 means strong，but when we say 500 plus strong，500强 it means top 500。If you say 十强 means top 10 something，五百强企业，top 500 company，实习 internship，实习生 interns。So 关雎尔 is 22 years old. He's interns in the top 500 company.
关雎尔，22岁。关雎尔，22岁。五百强企业实习生，五百强企业实习生。五百强企业实习生，家境良好的乖乖女。
家境良好的乖乖女，家 means family，境 is condition，良好 good，家境良好 means good family，乖乖女，乖 is an adjective means obedient。example，我的小猫很乖。乖乖女 means obedient girl，which is good girl, so 家境良好的乖乖女，good girl of a good family。
家境良好的乖乖女，家境良好的乖乖女，文静内向，气质温柔。
文静内向，气质温柔。文静 is quiet，内向 introverted，气质 is temperament，气质，温柔 is gentle。Nice. So, 文静内向 quiet and introverted, but 气质温柔 temperament is gentle.
文静内向，气质温柔。文静内向，气质温柔。为了能在年底通过考核，留在公司。
为了能在年底通过公司的考核，留在公司。This sentence is a little bit complicated, but the main word is just 为了留在公司。为了 means in order to 留在公司 stay in the company. So in order to be able to stay in the company, when and how, which is 在年底 in the end of the year, 通过 pass 公司的 the companies.考核 exam. So, in order to stay in the company in the end of the year by passing the exam of the company.
为了能在年底通过考核，留在公司。为了能在年底通过考核，留在公司。不是名校毕业的他。
不是名校毕业的他。This sentence is actually a noun phrase. 他 is the main word. 不是名校毕业。Is not graduate from 名 means famous 有名校 is 学校名校 literally means famous school which is a great school 不是名校毕业的她 she who is not graduate from the great universities
不是名校毕业的她不是名校毕业的她要比别人付出更多的努力
要比别人付出更多的努力要比别人付出更多的努力 It's connected with the previous word. The previous sentence is 他不是名校毕业的他 We can just say 他他要比别人付出更多的努力要 means need 比 compare 别人 other people 付出 pay 更多 much more 努力 efforts SoBecause she is not graduated from the famous university, that's why she needed to pay more effort than other people.
比别人付出更多的努力，要比别人付出更多的努力。